What you got for me today? I've been good.
Talk good to me, brother. You know the world is yours, man. Whatever you want, man.
I need the numbers to the lotto. What can you give me then?
I got some kindness, I got compassion, and I got love for all mankind. You better get up on some of that, man.
Don't nobody want no shit like that. You got the nerve walking around with all that brown on, looking like the UPS man. Nigga want Kenobi, Taliban to Al-Qaeda.
You too, homeboy. I still love your bitch ass.
I still love your bitch ass.
What's up? Can you point me to the bathroom? Because I got to take a shit real bad. Yeah. Unless Jesus can make the shit go away for a couple of hours, then I don't have to use their bathroom.
That's on Pops.
Nope. Tell me something. Does Africa stink? I'm just saying, like, I always imagine Africa to be musty than a motherfucker.
That is really offensive.
I can't put all that dirt and monkey shit. Hey, Tyler, I think it's cool that your girl is into the Negroic arts. You know, she gonna help me find a white bitch. White bitches don't stress you out like black women, you know? Man, you ever had any black...
I have dated an African-American woman before.
Hey, so look, which one you like going down on, them or white bitches? You know, I'm just trying to figure it out, because I'm telling you, them white bitches, they throw it back at you. Right in your mouth.
What the f*** is your problem? Can you please stop saying the word white bitch?
Caucasian bitch.
Just stop saying bitch.
You know what, Cassandra? I don't like that word either. Don't like it. Really don't. It's actually deplorable.
Oh, well, you didn't seem to have a problem with it when he said it about 18 times in the last 31 seconds, so...
I'm Jesus. I hear that type of language all the time. Don't faze me, though.
Oh, so blatant sexism doesn't faze you. Saying an entire continent of people stink doesn't faze you. You're supposed to be Jesus, and you hang out with lowlifes like this.
Exactly!
Love, brother.
Good folks right here, good people.
I'm finna just go ahead and roll this blunt.
Ooh, twist a fat one.
You are a disgusting, contemptible, deplorable, racist, misogynist piece of human filth.
You say that because I'm black or...
Tyler, I want these people the f*** out of my house.
So no white bitches?
Go!
Okay, Cassandra, God bless y'all. You got a beautiful home, man.